Hi, my name is Gustavo Camacho. I'm instructor of horn at the Interlochen Arts Academy and Summer Arts Camp. And today I'd like to give you a tip and give you an exercise on how to develop your skills on the dreaded lip trills. So you've encountered your lip trills probably in a lot of Mozart concertos that you've been working on. And one of the best ways that you can learn a lip trill, first of all, is by playing not lip trills, but lip flips. Now these exercises come from a book that was written, a book of exercises that was written by Sam Palafin and Pat Sheridan and adapted for horn by my former teacher, John Erickson. And these lip flips, first of all, begin by playing a perfect fifth, starting from first space F up to third space C, and this is all on the same fingering in the B flat side of the horn, trigger down. And you'll go down by a half step to second finger. Continuing down by half steps until you get to your trigger 2 and 3 combination. Now this was a slow tempo that I just played, but little by little you can increase the tempo each day until you get to this tempo. Once you master the perfect fifths, then you can go to a smaller interval, which is the perfect fourth. You can start on your middle C. This is still the same fingering, trigger down, all on the B flat side. Start from middle C and go up a fourth to your first space, F. And remember that you can start at a slower tempo and little by little increase the speed based on how you're progressing. The next step after the perfect fourth would be a major third, starting on first space F, going up to second space A natural. Again, this is the same fingering, trigger down, all on the B flat side of the horn. And again, progressing all the way down to your trigger 2 and 3 combination. And finally, we'll get now to a major second, which as we know is a lip trill. So really what we're actually doing is a lip flip on a major second, and we'll make it sound like a lip trill. We're merging the two together. This major second lip flip starts on third space C and goes up to D natural. This time we're gonna play without the trigger and just an open fingering starting on third space C. Once you master this lip flip on third space C, now you are ready to go on to any lip trill exercise that is out there. And always remember that anything below a third space C is a great range to practice your lip trills, but you'll also encounter lip trills above third space C, so don't neglect that area of your practicing. Remember to go through all of these exercises little by little and progress slowly. So I hope this helps with your development of your lip trills. Stay patient, start slow, and speed up the tempo one day at a time. Thanks for watching.